Alrighty, guys, man. Beyond Infinity, you know the deal. I took the fat guy cookie break. Well, I just ate a bunch of chocolate chips. And now we're gonna get through this portal. You know what I mean? Okay, they got that Doctor Strange going on. I think we're going up. Well, maybe. Oh, shit. What do we have to do? Jumping into the shit? I don't think so, man. Oh, shit. See, okay. What the fuck? Oh, damn. Yo, I'm so dumb. My bad, y'all. That was crazy that I just didn't see this shit. Clip that.
Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is. Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. And you brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, him? Get this. He's a friend of Ikora's.
Yeah, that's sick. Sending his message, he's like the Flash.
Cyrus sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
No timelines are at stake. We must create reflections to explore them. It's almost too late.
Man, yo, the maze ability, this is crazy.
Something must have gone wrong.
Like, yo, we gotta go through all this crap.
Where's the real Osiris?
We cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold the infinite forest. Planet-sized prediction engine, simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single vexed purpose. Keep going. You'll see.
The Vex are simulating reality in here, brute forcing the future. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill. Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
Guess I did just kill these guys. Do I get heat? No, I don't think so. Yo, come on, man. They didn't say you had to wait when you walked through the gate. That's some bullshit. Where the fuck am I now? Totally fucking lost. This is where I just fucking was. Yo, I got the simulation seed. I don't think it's here, right? It just means that it's here if I kill them. Totally is in here somewhere, right? What the fuck? All right, fuck it, man. I'm out of here. Thank you. Yo, man, you just stand up here and kill everybody? Ah, man, this stuff is so easy and so straightforward. Yo, Jesus. Freaking Christ. Yo, I need to just go, right? Come on, guys. You can't blame me for wanting to kill them all, right? I'm sorry. Just let me... Please, just let me do this, okay? This really freaky triangular portal. I feel like I've just been here before. At the point of this campaign mission to make you feel like everything's just repeating. I mean, we are deep in the first, inception.
I saw you where it all began.
Mercury.
Untold centuries ago, before the Vex arrived. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And it smiled. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality. This started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian? And only the Vex.
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see for yourself.
The Infinite Force.
Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? The living Traveler changes everything. For good. And now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. You cannot exile the future.
There's probably like one more guy who's obviously just running away from me. What the fuck? Dang, okay. They're all lumped in, I guess. That's fair. Oh shit. can't just make that jump?
Have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future of the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All light lost. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we track leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us!
Wait, yo, where the fuck do I go?
Have to go.
Yo, they just didn't tell me.
Really, really bad. We need to work together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens.
Okay, why couldn't we have just stopped them there? What do we need to do?
Ikora.
Just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
Dang, man. There we go. So yeah, man. Just going through. Getting the equipment. Doing the missions. That one was kind of dope. I really enjoyed it. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Alright, later. Peace.